If ever you go to Dublin town, in 100 years or so, inquire for me in Baggot Street and what he was like to know. Oh, he was a queer one, followed all the dido. He was a queer one, I tell you. My great-grandmother knew him well. He asked her to come and call on him in his flat, and she giggled at the thought of a young girl's lovely fall. Oh, he was dangerous, followed all the dido. He was dangerous, I tell you. On Pembroke Road, look out for my ghost, dishevelled with shoes untied, playing through the railings with little children, whose children have long since died. Oh, he was a nice man, followed all the dido. He was a nice man, I tell you. Go into a pub and listen well, if my voice still echoes there. Ask the men what our grandfathers thought, and to tell them to answer fair. Oh, he was eccentric, followed all the dido. He was eccentric, I tell you. He had the knack of making men feel as small as they really were, which meant as great as God had made them, but as male as they disliked his air. Oh, he was a proud one, followed all the dido. He was a proud one, I tell you. If ever you go to Dublin town, in 100 years or so, sniff for my personality. Is it vanity's vapour now? Oh, he was a vain one, followed all the dido. He was a vain one, I tell you. I saw his name with 100 others in a book in the library. It said he had never fully achieved his potentiality. Oh, he was slothful, followed all the dido. He was slothful, I tell you. He knew that posterity has no use for anything but the soul, the lines that speak the passionate heart, the spirit that lives alone. Oh, he was a lone one, followed all the dido. Yet he lived happily, I tell you. I wonder.